Hey guys, Tech Many here, also known as Matthew Rivera, and today, finally, I'm actually gonna be doing a reaction video for you guys. And this one, I have to knock it out of the park because this is probably one of the most requested videos ever. And this one is Lati, and it's featuring Sarah. I'm not gonna say her last name because I don't know how to say it, but here is her name right here. Now, this is by Weird Genesis, and there's three people that are in Genesis, and one of them, we all know, is Eka Gustiwana. And I did react to one of his videos. The link is gonna be in the card above here, I think. One of those two. Basically, I have reacted to one of them, and it had Sarah as well. And I am very excited to react to this one because it's featuring Sarah. Weird Genesis is, from what I gathered, is just like a music group, EDM group. I'm curious about the song is because the thumbnail right now is just her standing in this white room with leaves on the ground and her in a white dress. And that's about it. That's all I know. I have not listened to the song either. And of course, people have been wanting me to react to this. This was recently released in around March time this year. So people have been wanting me to react to it, and I'm just gonna knock it out of the park. Now, before I start, I do have a lot of videos that I need to catch up on. I have a lot of Darren videos. I have a lot of Morset Amon videos. I have a few other miscellaneous videos that people want me to react to. And I think I have around 8 pages of a Word, Microsoft Word document of people wanting me to react to all these videos. So you can still request videos, but it's gonna be in the backlog for a while. Anyways, guys, enough of me talking. I'm really excited to watch this. I'm very curious of what this sounds like. So let's jump right into this reaction. Alrighty, y'all, you know the drill. The video is gonna be behind me, and here we go. I'm really curious of what this is. I'm actually scared because it might be like a crazy song or something like that. I don't know what Lati means. I'm not 100% sure what Lati means. I did look it up briefly, and it just said stick or error, depending on the language. So I don't really know. Comment down below and tell me what this song means or whatever, because I'm really curious because from the looks of it, it looks like it's gonna be evil. Just saying. Okay, here we go. For the first time, let's listen to Lati. Okay, I thought so. It's gonna be creepy.
I was born a fool, broken all the rules.
She has a nice voice, because I only heard her rap, so. Oh, we have dancers.
Everything has changed. It all happened for a reason. Down from the first day.
The melody sounds familiar. It does sound familiar. Oh gosh. Graphics are pretty cool on this.
Something without for never wanted this kind of pain.
Oh, her eyes. They changed black. Oh. I wouldn't want to mess with her. What? Now, I have no idea. That, wow. Well, first off, I called it in the beginning. I automatically knew it was gonna be like evil because just, honestly, the first appearance-wise of white background, dark backdrop in a way with lights, leaves, and her in a white dress. Evil. I love the effects too of her with the electricity and the smoke. That was sick. And as I said before during this reaction, I wouldn't want to mess with her. Honestly, if I was a character in a movie and she was like this evil Egyptian witch type thing, I wouldn't want to mess with her at all. Like, she's probably on the same level that Medusa, you know? But honestly, the song is really freaking good. Like, the production was really nice on it, and you can, like, I love the drop on it as well, but also just the arrangement. If you listen to everything, it's just well put, if that makes sense. I'm very surprised with the song, and no wonder why people wanted me to react to this. This song was amazing. I feel like the song can be good for like one of my outros one day, you know? Have you subscribed yet? If not, what are you doing? You should. When you subscribe, there is something called a notification bell, and when you press that, you will get notified whenever I upload a video like this, or any type of video. I also have a vlogging and gaming channel. The links will be in the description box below, and you can check it out at the last 20 seconds of this video. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. As I said before in the beginning, I have a lot of reaction videos to do. I have a lot of Darren, a lot of Morset, and I have much more other videos. I have like about eight plus Word document pages of YouTube links people wanted me to react to. So basically keep sending in the requests, but still limit them because I want to catch up. I have a lot to do. And I finally finished my spring 2020 semester. I'm very excited about it. I made all A's. I made the Dean's List. I am absolutely mind blown. These reaction videos are going to come out every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday for a while because I'm going to be doing them as a whole, like a bunch of them. And what I'm going to be doing is that I'm going to be editing them, uploading them. And in June, I'm going to have summer classes. I have two summer classes that it will catch me up. And basically, I'll be out in the spring of 2021, which is next year. Woo! I have a lot of videos to react to, and I'm very excited to do a lot of them, so stick around. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. This song was amazing. No wonder why you guys been like typing to me like, please react to this, please react to this. I'm like, I have it in my list. And I am mind blown. I'm glad I did it early because I was gonna do this after when I was done with the Darren and Morset videos I already have that are already on my computer that I don't have to download. And I'm just very glad I got to do this. This was an amazing video and song actually too. And I might be listening to this for a while. Anyways, guys, again and again and again, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. The song was amazing. Did I say that already? Yes, I did. Anyways, this is the Tech Manny, sign off. See you later.